Hey guys, welcome to Digit.in. Today we have with us Ava Media's live Gamer Mini capture card. What we have here is the GC311 model. At the back, you see the features of the capture card, such as the 1080p 60fps recording, the plug and play feature, the hardware encoding, compact design, and the streaming software. On the side, you see the specifications of the capture card. Now, let's open up the box. Inside the box, you see a black box with the Ava Media branding on it. On opening that, you see the capture card, the USB 2.0 to micro USB cable, a quick start guide, a feedback note, and warranty instructions. Now, coming to the capture card. The capture card is lightweight and compact. It is a small form factor capture card. At the top, we see the Ava Media branding, the LED indication, and a textured finish. On the side, you see the HDMI output, the HDMI input, the repair button for RMA purposes, and the micro USB port. The USB connection will be used to connect your card to your PC or laptop, while the HDMI connections will be used to stream or record from console. At the bottom, you see the rubberized grip, which provides friction, thereby preventing the capture card from falling off your desk. To use the capture card on Windows, you will have to install the RECentral software designed for live gamer capture cards. This card supports recording and streaming at resolutions up to 1080p at 60fps. It also supports functions like multi-stream, overlays, chroma keys for green screen, etc. For using the capture card with PC, you will need a minimum of an Intel Core i5-3330 or above, or an AMD A10-7890K or above, paired with NVIDIA's GTX 650 or AMD's R7-250X with a minimum of 4GB of RAM. So that's it guys, that was the unboxing of Ava Media's Live Gamer Mini capture card. Thank you for watching and goodbye.